All right, a consumer alert tonight concerning a salmonella outbreak linked to salami sticks sold at Trader Joe's. The CDC reports 20 people got sick after eating Citrio brand salami sticks, including one person in New York. Trader Joe's has taken the product off its shelves and is warning people to throw them away if they have any at home. The CDC says if the product touched any surfaces, those surfaces should be washed in hot, soapy water.